This is an overview of the Grameen search interface. Go to Grameen's homepage at www.grameen.org. Locate the search box at the top of the page. On the top right, you will notice that currently there are 93 genomes and close to 4 million annotated genes in Grameen. By clicking in the down arrow, you will see the option to pick one or a few species from the list of 93 genomes, instead of searching all species by default. Type the term you want to search in the search box. You may type, for example, a gene's name, a protein domain, the name of a pathway, or an ontology term, such as molecular function, part of a plant, or developmental stage. In this example, I will use the sorghum MSZ2 genes identifier, which I got from the literature. Because identifiers are unique for every gene, my search will render a single gene result, which you can then select from a list of Amazon-style suggested results by clicking on it. Just below the gene name or unique identifier, a gene will display the gene description, in this case, similar to lipoxygenase. To the right, you will also see the closest homolog in a model species. In this case, LOX4 or chloroplastic lipoxygenase 4 in Arabidopsis thaliana. This information is very helpful for characterizing novel genes of a known or putative function. Search results are grouped under 5 different categories: genomic location, gene expression, homology, associated pathways, and cross-references. If your gene of interest is part of a gene family tree, the default view of the search results will be given in the homology tab, which shows a comparative gene family tree in its condensed form. The focus of this video was to give you an overview of a simple gene search in Grameen. For a quick tour of the homology tab or any of the 5 results tabs, select another clip from our practical exercises playlist.